Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull. In this video we are going to do another review and I will be doing a price prediction for Uniswap. And this is project which were requested by you guys and you were asking me to do a price prediction. What is my price prediction for this project? And if you are new to this channel and if you are interested in price predictions videos guys, you can come into my channel and here on my channel's homepage you will see crypto price predictions 2021. There we already have over 50 videos. So as here you can find other different playlists like trading for beginners, cryptocurrency tutorials and crypto staking. So guys, now let's get into Uniswap and let's talk about what is Uniswap. Uniswap is very popular decentralized exchange, but what many people doesn't know is that Uniswap is providing more products. So if you come into uniswap.org website, first is you can access the decentralized application just by clicking this use Uniswap. Just click on it and it will open their decentralized application which you can use for swapping different cryptocurrencies if you connect your Ethereum wallet. If you click here of connect to wallet, you can connect your MetaMask wallet or any other wallets which are being listed here. Once you connect your wallet, you can directly exchange cryptocurrencies from your wallet. For example, if on your wallet you have Ethereum, you can exchange your Ethereum here to any other different cryptocurrency which is listed on Uniswap. This is one thing what you can do on Uniswap, but there is many more. If you come here into Uniswap main page, you can hover over products and you will see other different services and products which they are offering. As you see, there is apps, swap tokens and supply liquidity. This is what we just reviewed. Then we have analytics. You can check analytics for different cryptocurrencies if you click into that, guys. So as you can check what is liquidity on Uniswap for that cryptocurrency peer, for example, Ethereum or UniPeer and or USDT, UniPeer and many others just by typing in peers or by entering Ethereum contract number, and you will be able to find whether that token is listed here on Uniswap. And there is other products like token lists, Unisoc, Sybil and UniPig which you can also check out. But the main thing, like I mentioned, this is this Uniswap trading exchange or decentralized exchange where people can exchange different cryptocurrencies. But the biggest problem with this exchange currently is the fees. If you want to exchange different cryptocurrencies, as Ethereum's price is going up, fees are becoming very huge. And that's why many people who are interested just to do small transactions, which are about $50 or $100, this wouldn't be sustainable for them to do these transactions because fees are very high, or fees could in some cases could be higher than the transactions that they are trying to make here. This is one problem which Ethereum is causing to Uniswap, and that's why different other cryptocurrency exchanges, which I have low cap cryptocurrency exchanges which I have been talking about also on my channel, so as on my Patreon. If you are interested in my low cap picks, you can join my Patreon, guys. As on my Patreon, I'm sharing different low cap projects which we are investing with my patrons, and if you are interested to join, then links will be in first comment and in description of this video. But in general, guys, yes, Uniswap is one of the best and I hope that sooner or later they will solve this problem. If we go here and have a look at their tokenomics, its price currently is $20. However, this price could be much higher. The problem is that Uniswap is adding loads of tokens in circulation, that's why price is not getting very high. If you go into uniswap.org website, you can see it if you scroll down here, and you will see here this year community treasury and distribution, how many tokens they are pumping into economy. As you can see, in first year that was 172 million tokens, in second year this is 129 million tokens, third year 86 million tokens, and fourth year 43 million tokens, until they will add into markets altogether 600 million tokens, which is community tokens, because that is only for community. And there is many other tokens which they are distributing for investors for team and so on and so forth. You can come in and check them out here. But the biggest token distribution or adding into circulation comes from these four first years, guys. That's exactly why we are seeing here currently circulating supply 289 million. So in first 4 years, there will be added 600 million of these tokens. Now getting to price prediction, that's why I think that the price will not be going parabolic or anything out of ordinary, guys, because they are adding many tokens into the economics. And this is only 600 million in first 4 years. However, this is descending, as you see, in first year it's 172 million, next one is less, which is 129, then third year is even less, it's 86 million, and fourth year it is even less, it is 43 million of UNI tokens. But in general, what I think about where Uniswap price could go in this year in 2021, because we are coming into altcoin season, there's a lot of hype around Uniswap, there's a lot of hype about this cryptocurrency exchange, because this currently is the biggest DEX or decentralized exchange out there. I think that this could price could go, and when altcoin season will come, when all hype will start, it could go up to $100 approximately easily, as there are so many tokens and so many more tokens are being added into distribution. I don't think that the price will reach much higher, because now we can see that there is 289 million, but already by the end or second part of this year it will be about 300-350 million already in circulation. So yes guys, this is my opinion about Uniswap, about this token. This is my price prediction. Let me know what you think in comments of this video. So as share your projects in comments of this video, guys. So as if you are interested in my lockup gems and lockup cryptocurrencies which I am sharing, join my Patreon. Also links in first comment of this video and in description of this video. And yes guys, if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.